kick those Qular back to whatever galaxy they came from. Dr. Silverback detected strange alien energy waves in the city that are driving some of the Qular insane. We need to find the source. The Qular have antenna arrays that are more sensitive to the waves than our own equipment. Take these scanner drones and activate them near two of the Qular antennae. The drones will tap into their data and allow us to pinpoint the source of the energy. My scouts report three antennae, one to the north, one to the west, and one to the southwest. You need to scan two to triangulate the source of the signal. Silverback fired a hologram communicator into the area near the Champions building. Take the drones there when you finish. Get out there and kick those Qular back to whatever galaxy they came from.
Equipped devices are activated by clicking their icon or pressing the associated key. Control 1 through 5 by default.
Salutations, my esteemed compatriot. I was occupied with some experiments on Monster Island when the Q'lar launched their invasion. It's a relief we have somebody like you to help against this interstellar aggression. Connect the drone controller to the rocket pod, and the data will download automatically. Interesting. This data pattern looks very familiar. Do be careful. These Q'lar are not to be underestimated. I believe the signal that summoned this invasion fleet is coming from inside the Champions building. But simply turning it off is not going to make the Q'lar go home. The Q'lar mothership is literally the brains of the fleet. If we destroy it, the remaining Q'lar will lose direction and with.